My name is Mariam Ali. I live in Plumstead. I'm currently volunteering with the public health Greenwich. COVID has been traumatic, quite big experience for me and my family. I had two members of a family with COVID-19. One of them was one of my parents, but he's well at the moment, recovering very well at home. But unfortunately, I've lost three members of family. It's something that we have to take it this serious. We have to recognize COVID is real. Us as a community, us as a nation, we need to take seriously. We need to be accountable to do something so the number can go down. Keeping the distancing, wherever you're going, and washing hands. It might sound a very simple thing to do, but it does help. It will save lives. At the moment, my local community, they are fighting really to put the awareness of simple thing as what I just said, of the awareness of a normal thing of distancing. When you go to the shop, you only have to go out if it's necessary. Please wear masks. It's so important that you do wear your mask. You're helping yourself, you're helping your family, and you're helping other people out there. I think getting a vaccine will be a great deal. If I can get it, I'll be so happy, because that means I'm helping myself, I'm helping my family and other people out there. Don't be scared to get tested. Don't be scared to get the vaccine. If you do get tested and you get a vaccine, you are saving lives.